New at 4, West Linn's police chief is out. The department tells us Chief Terry Kruger was separated from his employment today. Kruger was put on paid leave in April during an investigation into the city's handling of the Michael Fesser case. You'll remember Fesser was the man awarded $600,000 for a wrongful, racially motivated arrest a few years ago under the previous police chief, Terry Timmius. Now, Kruger joined the department in June of 2018. He will get 3 months severance pay.